Shovels are in the ground this afternoon for a brand new home in the Schiller Park neighborhood, and it's a big milestone for Habitat for Humanity Buffalo and Moog, as this is the 386th home being built. The event marked the beginning of construction on a house that will provide a safe and stable home for a local family.
Habitat for Humanity takes a financial loss on every house that we build. We sell homes to families, hardworking families, at an affordable cost. And that means we work diligently to close the gap between construction costs and what the families can afford. We depend on corporate sponsorships and community involvement to help us achieve our mission, a world where everyone has a decent place to live.
Construction will happen over several months, with the goal of finishing the home by April of next year.